here's the next step in the process. I got the truck home from Detroit, and here's all my insulation. So I got to get the insulation up and the back wall built and the shelves taken out. So that's the status in the Trace Rocks tiny home.